I'm trying to count the birds, like one.
Two.
That's a bird. No, how many different birds are here?
One.
Like one, two, three.
You could say, oh, it's not our rubbish, it's come from somewhere else.
Exactly, and that's why we're starting this campaign to say, like, you see it, you pick it up. Doesn't matter where it came from, just pick it up when you so we want to bring the kids here. OMG, this is from the Philippines or Indonesia. This is a marine debris. It's a pump.
Look, pull out.
Marine debris. Oh my god. Tell them, like, this protected area is not so much threatened by, like, humans poaching nest or whatever. It's really this marine debris here that could be a real threat to the birds habitating there. It's one of the worst. It's one of the highest number of marine debris that you $10 on the beach anymore. Right now, the top three is beverage bottles, and then foam, and then flip-flops. Those are the top three marine debris that we're collecting on all of the beaches in Palau. So, just reducing use of beverage bottles made out of plastic would certainly reduce so much of it. But when we go, we sort them out. We count every single piece and then we say, tally them like which are the most, and to make people understand, like, this is what is mostly used by us humans, and so we can start reducing those